flood washed in effect for our area until midnight tonight. Scattered showers and thunderstorms likely this afternoon.